This just looks too cool to me.
Forward proximity alert.
Pretty bad when I shoot him, I didn't know what to have to shoot at. There we go.
Thank you.
There we go. It does look so cool. There we go. He's out of the cockpit.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Incoming hostile.
go. Now we got it going. Come on. There you go. Got quiet in here, yep. Gotta hype it up. Nah. Yep. Get the hype. That's alright, I'm about to get my ass shot off here. That's got a priest in here. Call the priest. It's time to put him to bed. Come on.
Scanning.
Bogey. Trouble on this one, guys. Evasive maneuvers. Bring the Millennium Falcon out. Priest wants my ass. I got one priest down. Gosh, come on. The pain is real. I have very little ship left, to be perfectly honest with everybody. There's not a lot. Sound waves don't travel in space. Come on, man. What are you, scientist, bruh? Come on, bruh. Come on, brah. Look, I don't have much ship left. You see that? He's missing like half his ship, and I think he got some venting going on in the back cabin. Don't worry, there's multiple hospitals coming. I ain't got no ship left. Don't worry, though. You'll be okay. Yeah, brah. I see you. Oh, so much damage. So much damage all over them. Oh, his wreckage ran into me. Don't blow up ships too close to your face without safety goggles, kids. The metal bits will fly off and get stuck in your teeth. Ooh, see, I hit his motor. His engines, he's all disabled. Flopping. He's trying to recover, and he's dead. Come on, miss, I've knocked all the shields off for you. Oh my god, one of my wingmen actually killed something. Get in there. Awesome ships. I haven't flown either one of them, so I couldn't tell you. I've really only flown like this Hornet and, well, yeah, this Hornet and then the Gladius. And I've actually even flied the noob shit I bought that much because I just was able to rent all these for a while. And I don't know, that all might change now because, you know. Oh, he killed my wingman after all that time. Don't worry, Warthog, I will avenge you. Or Vixen will. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Multiple hostiles inbound, sir. The drones are hungry, sir. It's close. Yeah, I bet you're taking fire. Go. Is come on. Oh, don't worry, they're just elite units. Yeah, hunter, bloodhound. Here we go. Gonna get brutal now. It's like, you know all those ships you were killing before? Yeah, that ain't happening. Enjoy. Alert. one gun left. One gun left, barely hanging on. Barely can fly the ship. Hero stance. Come on, you can do it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can't even control this thing, like, at all. Go on, turn. Somebody's coming right for you. I got one gun. I can't stop turning when I start. I have no guns now. Nope. It's time to bail out of this one. Thank you for the follow, Fallout. Appreciate it. Don't be there, worried, there'll be some alerts and stuff, and the gods will thank you in a moment. But I would like to personally issue my thanks to you, sir. And remember, folks, every night, 10 p.m. CST, we'll be doing this, and doing it well. Let's see. Come on, bogeys. Woo! Oh, need some asteroid windshield wipers on this thing. And I don't think she's gonna make it. I think you're done if that missile hits you. Let's hope. Oh, let me get you over here. Well, I hear you shooting at me. Hey, get my other wingman back. Yeah. If I could actually hit them and they wouldn't just roll over out of the way, I would do that. I'm not good enough to hit them, unfortunately. It's a good thought, though. It's definitely a good thought. Wave 10. I don't think I've been this far. Oh, boom, 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 boom. What's up, indeed? 3. And there's your announcement, sir. Thank you for the follow once again. The gong has sounded. Enjoy your gratitude. Oh, wow. There we go. Come on. Boom. Broken up. Come on. The festival music is strong with this one. Hostile is destroyed. Hostile is destroyed. Oh, sniped in half? What? Do a barrel roll. That's what I'm talking about. Damn. They get harder. I just get better. Come on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Fallout. Oh, man. What's an alpha? I don't even know what a fucking alpha is. Watch, it's gonna, like, just cut through my ship like fucking Genzu Blade. They slice, they dice, they chop up Mitachis with a single blow! What's up? Look at Vixen. She is so tore up. Warlord's like, hey, what's been going on? I've been dead, resurrected, here I am, ready to play. That is just a pretty sight, too. I just have to straight out call that. Look at that. You know, right there. Oh, there.
Oh, oh, burnt my finger off.
Let's go. Go. Are they going to send me actual enemy ships, or are they just going to talk about it? Where are we at on follows, people? Where are we at? Come on! Last check, we were about 15 away from 1K, and now we are 13 away from 1,000 follows. We can do it. I know we can. Just us together. PC Master Race, go. Did we break the game? Might have broke the game, guys. Wave 11. Yep, I think we're gonna have to stay up until we get that 1K. I think it's just gonna have to happen like that. I know it's a Sunday night, probably slow night as far as streaming goes, but you know, I don't know. We need the 1K. I don't think they can send me more enemies. I think they. It's like, this is stupid. I ain't going back out there. I get 1K followers. I'd love just to. I don't have anything really planned at the point. 1K though, that'd be a good mark for me. I was at 1K well before I stopped streaming last year, and I really want to get back to it and just kind of build a follower base. And then just kind of need to crank it up, and then we'll set a new goal from there, move on. And yeah. I don't know, but there will be raffles starting to happen here, I'm hoping by, you know, during this week, so rack up your points by hanging out in channel. Do it. Make sure to rack up your points, because there will be point-based raffles. Got extra tickets. I don't know, man. No other ships to shoot. I wonder what happens if you shoot your friendlies. What happens then? Anybody know? You know what happens if you, like, start capping on your friendly boats? They just die, or what? Because I think Warlord was talking some shit. What'd you say, Warlord? What's that about my mom? Oh, look, the bogeys came out now that I shot my friendly. They, like, unlodged the game. Like, shit, he's crazy. Sending some enemies from him if he kills all the good guys. Ooh! Ooh! Right through the head! Look at that! Oh, smack! I got tore up! Oh! Let's do it! Now it's a fight! That's what I like. Let's get in there. Scanning. Bogey. Where that? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. The hype cannon is real. It's like that. Oh yeah, you think? Gosh, you popped me. That's a pretty good round, though. 45 minutes of a round. Wow. That's a long time flying. Oh. We can do it. I wonder if the matchmaking's cleared up for me yet. Brandon, thank you for the follow, sir. There will be an announcement shortly to reward you, and the great gong of Mitachi will sound, letting you know that you have been recognized for your follow. Next few weeks, guys, you're also going to watch them. Supposed to do a charity event. I haven't planned it out yet, but for Child's Play Foundation. So if you want more information on that, check down the stream about what Child's Play is about and all that stuff. And yeah, just check it. Should be pretty cool. And there you are, sir. Enjoy your reward. Give me my match.
We would like the match.